childhood hero growing up was the two I probably had were Jonty Rhodes and Hansi Kroonier. They were sort of the guys I was looking up to when I was growing up. What they did on the cricket field was just unbelievable. Jonty as a fielder and a batsman, and the speed that he ran between the wickets, and the pressure that he put fielders under, and then obviously the pressure that he put people under by his fielding. Hansi Kroonier, just everything that Hansi did. He was an outstanding leader. His batting, he could hit a ball a mile. He picked up the odd wicket, but just the example that he set on the field when I was young was something that I looked up to.